the greatest challenge to this planet is the destruction of intelligence. Like, you can use mind maps with technology to your advantage. So we have to use information intelligently. We have to use agriculture intelligently. We have to use knowledge intelligently. So what we're doing today, what you've been doing, you know, more and more tens of thousands of millions of people are beginning to think about thinking intelligently, which is wonderful.